Honey, I'm home.
Oh, wow. You're back early.
Yeah, can we not do this? I want to gouge my eyes out, parts and service style.
Oof, yeah. Okay, let's be meta and make a sitcom about making a sitcom.
Good idea, actually. Yeah, let's do it.
Is this what those kids call a storyboard?
Yeah, it's literally all we can fucking afford to do. We have 1 week.
A week is more than...
Yeah, sorry, scratch that. 2 days. Because believe it or not, the plane doesn't come with clocks, and my turtle one is kind of fucked after I overheated the plane, exploded, fucking ripped out some wires out of my own body, you know, the works.
Tough shit, buddy. Anyway. Honey, how are you feeling about the storyboard?
Well, I mean, it's a little rough, but it'll get us by.
Haha, yes, exactly, so true.
Personally, I add, on top of the underneath the lemon tree. But also, have you ever been on Discord before, playing Overwatch with like 4 of your other homies, and then somebody says
you wouldn't want to blow things out of budget?
Naturally.
Oh, that's it. You've gotten nowhere during this entire meeting. And frankly, I don't even know you guys. I don't know how you're here. I've never seen you before. This is like a simulation or a personal fucking hell. And you know what? Sitcoms aren't even that bad. I can make a whole list of ones that I love. You know what? Right off the top of my head. It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia. Brooklyn Nine-Nine. The underrated BBC Ghost. Hell, Gilligan's Island was a good sitcom. But wait, there's more.
Your life is kind of like WandaVision, isn't it?
IT Crowd, The Boondocks,
Sabrina... Me, personally, I'm a Seinfeld type of guy. But if you want me to be real, I fucking love Living Magic.
I like Young Sheldon.
You...
Ready or not, yeah, show me what you got. I'm under the spotlight, I dare you, come on and follow. You dance to your own beat, I'll sing the melody when you say yeah.